General Bakshi.
Thank you, Mr. Chair, for the opportunity to speak on vote energy. Mr. Chair, this government, under the able leadership of Prime Minister John Key, has taken many pragmatic steps to ensure that New Zealanders remain healthy while the cost that they pay remains low. Mr. Speaker, all the previous speakers speaking on this vote did not touch that area which is of concern to many people. I would like to touch on the area which is keeping the people warmer, healthier in their homes. The government is investing in a new 3-year insulation program which will deliver warmer, drier and healthier homes to the communities in most need. Mr. Speaker, I am based in an electorate which has got low socio-economy people living in great number. Budget 2013 allocates 100 million of operating fund over 3 years to warm up New Zealand homes. Healthy Homes program targeting low-income household of home insulation, particularly those families with children and high health needs. It is expected to insulate around 46,000 additional houses over the period of 3 years. The government is investing this money, which will be matched by the private funders and trust to make sure that people live in insulated homes, which makes them healthier. The project is budgeted at 93 million for the upcoming financial year. 60% of the funding will be provided by the government through the Energy Efficiency and Conservation Authority and 40% by the third party group such as EVs Trust, who will determine who will receive funding. Warmer, drier homes provide real benefit to the New Zealanders. New Zealand is a developed country and still we have rheumatic fever in our society. As well as the energy efficiency gains, insulating homes reduces the health risk such as respiratory illness and serious diseases like rheumatic fever. Warm up New Zealand healthy homes will help boost the health and well-being of New Zealanders living in poor household and is part of the government's response to the child poverty. The new program will follow the success of Warm Up New Zealand Heat Smart scheme, which had seen around 215,000 homes insulated since 2009. The final $11 million of this program is sought in this budget. Funding expires at the end of 2013-14 financial year, which will see that by the end of September, 230,000 houses have been insulated and will benefit people. Over the past 4 years, the national-led government has changed the thinking in relation to the home insulation in New Zealand. Now when people buy home or renting, they normally ask whether house is insulated or not. That means that people are aware that insulation makes them healthier and it saves power bills. With these words, I support this vote energy.
The question is that vote energy stand part of the schedule. Those of that opinion will say aye.
Aye.
Contrary, no. The ayes have it. The question now is that vote Labor stand part of the schedule. Dorian Fenton.
Thank you very much, Mr. Chairman. Well, the estimates debate.